Master Cicerone, Mirella Amato, and this is my friend Matt.
Hi!
Ah!
How I kicked the box.
If you've missed any of the previous videos, you can here we go again. I'll be posting.
Right there.
Not to panic if you did blah blah blah. Again. I can't tongue pop.
Yeah, you're good.
Sonic Pharma take 4.
3. 4.
I'm Master Cicerone. Do you know what's been on Jay Leno?
Yes, that is the closest that I've ever been to a real celebrity.
Hey.
Except for Master Cicerone over here. Keeping that carbonation chair out. Just like my last relationship. Yes, get into it. And go. Look at these legs. Oh, look at these legs. Yeah, God loves me. Take 3, number 4.
Ultrasonic. I did one!
Yes! With a frozen draft machine. Yes.
No, that was creepy.
No, you do you, girl. How? I can't do it even half as good as there's some way that I can just like knock that out.
We call them super saturated.
Super saturated.
Passionate. Nice. You know what else is great?
It falls over when it's empty.
Third take.
I can't tongue pop.
You just gotta get your tongue on the roof of your mouth.
Third take.
Yeah, you're good, right? In 3 years.
Oh, happy. Hey,
how are you? Oh, it's so nice to see you again. How are the kids? How's the husband? I don't care. Oh, Mirella, look at your beard. It's so flat and boring. Here, let me help you.
I'm Master Cicerone, Mirella Amato, and this is my friend Matt.
Hey, kitty girl.
Oh, that threw me.
No, sorry. Oh, I'm very interested to see how this gives you a better phone experience because I'm getting a different vibe. Yes.
Can we please have a bigger room?
Mirella, don't forget to pick up your toys before your friends come over.
Have you seen when you're pressing the button that light goes on?
Yeah, but it's not doing anything.
It is actually. It's emitting ultrasonic sound waves. Ultrasonic.
Okay, in English, please.
Sting?
Right over there.
If there was a dog in the vicinity, the dog might be able to hear it. And the most common use for this ultrasonic technology that you
might... Over there, there's Kathy. Hi,
Kathy.
How are you? Long time no see. How are the kids? How's the husband? Yeah, I don't care. Mirella, look at your beard. It's all flat and gross. Let's get that all fixed up for you.
Thank you, Matt.
Kathy's drinking wine, so we don't talk to her. It's pretty.
Okay, well, fortunately for you, so are you.
Hey, girl! You're gonna throw some shade, but seriously, you think I'm pretty?
Of course you are.
Okay.
We're all pretty.
I love compliments. Well, this is our only time that we've done one take, and we killed it!
One.
Killed it!
And it won't be the last.
It won't be the last.
Oh, that's a horrible noise. Oh, do you want this more horrible noise?
Yeah.
Oh, that is satisfying.
Isn't that fun?